6% of their earnings to the British government, isn't that lovely? They didn't really realize how much rich they could have been, but you know, then again, they were too busy traveling and making music. And so George Harrison figured it out one day and wrote this song, sort of a response to the British tax code at the time.